How should Israel destroy Hamas post-attack on these innocent civilians in Israel without hurting, killing innocent men, women, and children when Hamas is hiding behind them and putting them in danger? How does that work?
Well, that is exactly the right question to be asked the military experts, of which I am not one.